create a loop, so it creates a hole. Then you take this end of the line up through the loop, but instead of going round the tree, you just take the rabbit, as you say, this part of the loop, pass it over and round the back. Now, what you've done here is you've created a bowline on the bight, and you know it's right because you've got two loops on the bottom, two loops here, and one loop around the top.